give me oysters and beer for dinner every day of the year, and I'll be fine. I feel fine. I wanna be there. Wanna go back down and lie beside the sea there with a tin cup for a chat. Red wine and I'll put you on a honeysuckle vine. Yeah, now the sun goes sliding across the water. Sailboats, they go searching for the breeze. Salt air, it ain't.
And what's the white skin
make you feel? It's wax that they've stuck onto the
basic. They're making more tight, you know, more tight.
You heard my strange proposal.
It's easy if they were aggressive.
Get that they would have come off the top of the hill.
Where's the drone?
Here, on the edge.
Okay, I got him.
He's coming up again, that's him on the corner.
I wanna go back down and sign.
So why are you puffing the ones on the top?
Because I don't want to squash them.
Okay.
You have to move them out of the way.
Okay, gotcha.
Remove the frame.
When you puff them, they think, oh my god, the forest is
in the exactly. And they go and eat.
Which is the queen blocker? The queen blocker? That has to go on
in between.
That gap, the queen can't get through and the bee can.
Okay.
Dan, can you take it?
And does that go on?
Watch and see.
Yes.
First of all, what we've got to do is put half the frames in here, half the frames in here.
The bees have all come back now. Half more?
The drones are the male.
Male bees.
Okay.
As you can see,
they're a lot bigger than the worker bees.
Something to keep them all warm.
brilliant.
All those little eggs.
All the raised
fat
ones.
Uh-huh. See all the honey there, top one?
Yeah.
And the cat's name. For what? Because she likes warm.
Well, just
might she,
nature
might she
needs
be on
it.
Here?
She might, yes.
She might, yeah.
Nature needs
a big
it.
One here. That's not there, is it?
So you're watching for a white blob.
As I can see a white blob.
Yeah, I thought that was a white blob.
There, I think it's just gone in there.
No, no, it's a big long bee. See, you can see the lava in there. In
yes.
Those.
Okay, those are...
Can you see the
yes,
white
yes,
lava
yes,
too?
Yes,
uncapped?
Yeah.
Uncapped lava.
She hasn't got a drop of spot on, though.
Hey, where did we go?
It's not the eyes. Can you see the eyes?
Yes.
That bit behind.
Oh, the forest.
Yes.
So more or less,
oh, there's one on your finger. How sweet. Two on your finger.
More or less between the wings.
No, not quite as far down as that.
No. Uh-huh.
Okay.
But she's long and thin.
Can you see? There's a sort of furry dog disappearing. She's got the eyes, and then there's a round furry piece on the queen. And that's not furry like that. And then there's the rest of the
body. Oh, losing out here again now. Puff, puff, puff.
Now the puffer.
I love my
job. You're the puffer in chief.
I'm the puffer. And then here's Holland, the yellow, Holland tip.
Yep.
What's the start back? Is that the honey? Well, that's all the colour.
Oh, look at this, red pollen. Look at the pollen up here.
Ooh, how beautiful.
Look at the colour of that. We used to
say, oh, look how pretty, the orange and yellow pollen. Look at this one, huh?
Yeah, see that?
You haven't differentiated them yet, have you? To... Okay.
What we've got there is
pollen. Oh, look at them. Right.
Right, come do this one.
Yeah.
Yes.
Instead of me walking around.
All honey, isn't it?
Yeah.
Whoa. You found her yet?
There's some pollen up there. Can you see?
This.
No,
that's
cat honey.
Oh, here.
Yes.
Yes.
Look at that piece there.
Oh, yeah.
Listen to that. Oh, there is pollen.
There is pollen, yes.
We go sailing back on Barkington. On top of things he did.
That is cacti.
Right.
They will have started in the middle, so your least attended to, honey, will be on the outside.
Which is this.
Which is that.
World yes, right.
So, yes, they were.
Making mom's backyard. He never could have just
they were not too happy at the
Look at that, Bob.
Look at that hanging, Bob. Look at that hanging there.
They're getting agitated now, aren't they? No.
You've had some seriously agitated.
Hanging there.
Yeah, she could be, but...
Ladies and gentlemen, we have Couvert up here.
Who is?
She could be up here laying.
This is...
Yeah.
Couvert. Cat. Because this is what honey looks like.
Yeah.
Right. So she could, she could be here.
She could easily be up here. She has been up here, certainly.
Yeah. She's going to make a mother.
Does she have a name, the Queen? Does it help if you call her name?
I don't know, it depends. Have you trained her to come to the call?
Yeah.
We should have done this several weeks ago.
We should have done this several weeks ago?
Yes.
Done what? Looked for her?
Tried to separate them.
Right.
Although this, you know, we've only had this super in for a short time.
Yes.
I think this has gone off.
Okay, well, we don't need it up here, but you're doing it.
Climb upon his knee. Listen to his melodies. Life upon the sea.
We go sailing
back on Galilee.
Yeah.
Talk things he did.
Okay. Don't drop him.
Just a day away. For the captain. And the king.
Okay.
For the captain and this king.
Too many bees to be able to find her.
Yeah.
How frustrating.
So what we will do is a straight division.
Watching them all around you.
Spread them out.
No. Nice smile for your kids, Tim. That's it.
I think we're going to have to say, we don't know. We don't know where the queen is, so we're going to have to wait and see where they go with the princess. As in the first scenario. But at least we can do the separation today.
Yes.
We've got to wait to do it tomorrow.
Yes.
Well, one of the, we had a one fairly newish frame in this one, so that one is not that one's not new.
Three, four, five. They both have five.
Yeah.
Okay.
A bit because it spoils the honey.
Yeah. Oh man, you can't put them.
Whoops.
Is that a tractor?
It's a mower.
If a hot another one please.
Okay.
Yeah. Thank you. Dark honey, Suzanne was saying, is chestnut.
Oh really?
Look.
We'll cut out those bits too.
Look at them.
One more. Ta.
break the chains. Okay, so let's put a cover on here. So the Cooper card for this one.
Cover. Behind.
Get off now.
They're all down your side, too, Tim. Yeah, okay.
How frustrating is that?
Pretty. Right, put a lid or something on there to give them some dark.
It's
in it.
Where's it's underneath. It's under here.
Have you got a hand
in? No. You have the other way around.
Oh, put it
back.
Before mine had this.
Yes.
On these two sides.
Okay, but I'm okay.
No, but you can't. You can hold it easy with the hand. It's trying to force the thing at the bottom of it.
Okay, should I lift it up?
No, because Suzanne's going to yank it off you. Yank the metal. Right. No, you're going to squash a whole load of them, lovey. That's their lid. Leave it holding that.
Okay. Right. And we'll put it on.
Put it on?
Yeah.
Try not to trip.
Look at all the honey down there.
Bagunsa.
Now it's definitely to pull backwards. Oh, forward. Move it forward. The right is. Move it forward. Forward there. That's it. You need to lift, no, Jim?
Why not the brush?
Sticky honey.
Ah, okay.
Now the ones on the bottom of this.
Yeah.
It's disappeared now.
It hasn't.
No, they're all there.
Popping.
Not popping.
Oh, yeah, of course. Yeah.
Sorry.
One in your pocket, eh?
Woo! Get out of your pocket.
Yeah, lower it.
Forward. Yes, stop it. Push forward.